Okay. Where did I crash last time?
Down behind this rock.
Right.
So this is it. I can't bear being so close, and yet...
It's almost over.
I have learned all of this.
Should I do this alone?
I don't doubt you could, but with the eclipse, there's always another blade at your back. So I'll watch yours if you let me.
I can watch my own back, and you'll just make some noise.
No. You wait here. Be ready to follow when the fighting stops.
Oh, I'll be ready.
What do we have? Okay. We got guards, we got cultists. Not the boar, the human. Heavy. Okay, I see you. Yeah, I think I will take the high road. Is he looking at me? We got a heavy over there and I don't have lethal strike yet. Okay, these guys are carrying blaze canisters. When they go, it's gonna be loud. He's got a Deathbringer. He's just standing. He's walking. He's walking. Attack. Attack. I think I should probably take that guy out first. Probably go high first. Yeah, I don't have it. The only thing I can do is cause damage. How about we try this?
Watch your step. Must have the key.
Don't blink. Ah! Let's shut up!
Vulnerable turkeys.
Tasty.
We heard the commotion outside. You're not one of them. Who are you?
Don't be afraid. I'm gonna get you out of here.
I hadn't given up on hope, but I'd forgotten the taste of it. Is it safe for us to leave?
The eclipse won't be stopping you.
Then it's over. I dreamed of escape, a thousand different ways. But all of them put my son at risk.
You survived. You protected him. That's what matters. Now, your husband's waiting for you.
Olin!
Let me show you the way with my big gun. Wait, I gotta check upstairs. Leave this here for a bit. That's it.
I heard the fighting stop.
Olin! You brought him back to us. Thank you.
There's no need to thank me.
I have much to confess. I accepted a devil's bargain. And others paid the price.
And you think I don't know? I heard them talk.
You know there's always been dirt on my hands. Now there's blood, too.
Take your son up in those hands. Come back to the claim with us.
You should listen to your wife, Olin.
But Helis and his demons. I am honor-bound to help you, Aloy. With what little honor a Dysa like me has.
Olin, whatever your debts, you don't owe them to me now. Go with your family. Show them you're a better man.
Farewell, Aloy. Your mother. I hope you find her before they do.
Okay, what do we have now? Cauldrons complete. Not doing collectibles on the mainstream. All of this is done. Hunting grounds are done. There's a tall neck here. I'm heading that way anyway. Also corrupted zones. So I guess I'll reach later when I go for Mikkel's End. A tall neck and pitch cliff. Okay. What's this 34? Okay, didn't see that one. One 1443, 931. Yeah, 931 is the closest. I am going to Lone Light. I need rats. Give me rats. Got it.
Just stay out of their way for now.
Okay, never mind. Time plot. Anything about time plots? Yes, freeze them. Registering freeze robots using freeze bolts. That's what I'm doing. Ah, Shadow Rattler. Give me the Rattler.
No more.
Then make more. Cool. Shock orbits. And bring me back my blast sling. What? Campfire. Lone light.
About time you showed up! More Glen Hawks incoming!
Glen Fox, got it. Damn it.
In the name of the sun.
Also switch to cold outfit.
Follow up. coming!
You're done!
It's Blinkhawks, use fire! That's it.
Good for an old remedy.
That seems to have taken care of them.
But more always come. The soldiers at Morning's Watch don't even bother to fight them anymore.
Seems like they're coming from upriver. I could track them back to the source, but if more come here...
I'll watch the village. You go ahead.
I thought you wanted to do this together.
We are.
You don't need me to hold your hand.
Definitely awake now.
Gotta be. Everywhere. No wonder the Glint Hawks were drawn here. My focus could find something I've missed. Whoever did this must have left tracks from the blinds. Amateurs will leave easy tracks to follow. Those blinds up there concentrate fire on a target. Makes it impossible to fight back. It's a cheat, and a wasteful one, too. These must be the Snapmaw hunters. I'm here on behalf of the nearby village. Seems your kill zone is creating a Glinthawk problem for them.
Yeah, well, they're not the only people with problems. If we don't get enough Snapmaw hearts to pay off a loan, we lose everything.
I don't follow.
I borrowed shards to buy seeds. The harvest went bust, and now they're coming for the debt. We could lose the farm, our home.
I'm sorry about that. But Glinthawks are attacking people because of what you're doing here.
Not my problem. None of us are leaving until I get what I came for.
None of us?
You didn't think it was just us two, did you?
No one wins if we fight. Surely we can reach a compromise somewhere short of death.
We've been harvesting Snapmaw hearts for days. I only need one more, and then I can settle my debt and save our home.
If I get the last heart, do you promise to stay away?
It's a good deal. Your basher took a hard hit with that last one.
Okay, fine. We need the shards.
I'll do this for you once, and once only. Stay here till I get back. I'm picking up another signal.
couch.
Okay, my mic was off. Do you know what? Going up to very hard.
I'm picking up another signal.
I want them all on my side.
I can get out of this.
Okay.
Got it. Now to bring this back to those hunters.
That's what all the trouble was about. I do this like twice a day.
I'll find a use for you.
She is leaving footprints. That's kind of cool. I need a rat, not a fox. Yeah, sliding uphill.
There, the heart you need. Now what about your promise?
A deal's a deal. And now I can pay off my debt. We won't be back.
Good. Keep it that way.
Aloy!
And clean up your shit.
Congratulations are in order. I wanted to make sure you could handle yourself.
You were watching the whole time?
Of course. Tarkus, may the sunlight is passing, taught me many things. First of which was, a hawk never abandons their thrush.
Wait, are you saying...
I'd like to sponsor you for membership. What do you say to hunting machines, winning trophies, and unseating Assis?
I'm in. I'll meet you back at the lodge as soon as I'm able.
Especially for that last one. Okay. Switch back... to the regular outfit. Then check my quests. Tallnecks are closer. I'll go get the tallneck. No way to climb this, huh?
I must be closing in on the signal.
Are they doing it again?
Gotta get up to its head. Let's find a way.
I can't climb that.
What are they doing here? It looks like they're trying to capture the Tallneck.
Okay, we've got a heavy. What are you doing? He's not gonna see me. That's a corruptor. What the hell are you doing there, therefore? Okay, I wanna get up to the Tallneck. First things first. Huh. How do I get up though? Oh no, got it.
should not fear them. They don't have to tie them down.
This should be a good spot for jumping onto the tall neck.
Anyone?
I think I can leap onto the tall neck from here. All right. Now I just have to reach its head. See them. They can't see you.
It's fun. That didn't kill you?
I've been seen.
I think that was everyone. He fell down though. Come on.
Brew that up later.
How do I get up there? Hello, those. Yeah, so that's it. Stuff over there, stuff over there. Co-opted zone. Skill point. Increased time machine remains available indefinitely. Don't need that at the moment. I could use more of this. Shock robots with shock bolts. Tie down snap moss. Anyway. 1262 and 1069. That'll actually solve two problems for me. I have no fires, no campfires. So by foot it is.
Hardy little plant. You'll help.
We have snap moss and long legs. Tie down snap moss. Well, in that case, I'm going to take a little break. Okay, let's try again. Pitchcliff. So going to Pitchcliff. Hey, you walked in the middle. Didn't have to. Shadow Sling gives me fire. Use the Rattler in here. Now use the Shadow Sling here. Use the Hunter Bow here. Actually, I keep getting confused. So, Hunter Bow on top, Sharp Shot on the left, Rattler for quick damage, and Shadow Sling for this, because it's more powerful. If I have trouble, I'll switch it. Okay. Snap moss. Long legs. Meaning, I want the Hope Castle. This is fine. And now use shock bolts on shock. Make new ammo. Die already. Okay. I still need to shock more things.
Good haul.
Oh, thank you for showing up. Can't I move? Just go about your business. I'm gonna have to go through them. Where'd you go? Okay, let's do it the hard way. Damage I did right there.
Save these for the trail.
Those are Templars. I can override Templars. If I don't crash! I really hope they're getting all these codes that I'm sending them, because this is ridiculous. And I'm gonna take it down to 70%. Right. But the tools aren't done either. Hunterbow on top, sharp shot to the left, shadow sling on the bottom, and rattler on the right. Oh, there's a campfire. How the hell did I miss that? Hey, it was done. What the hell are you doing? Getting cold. Net. What is this? So, what are we doing here?
This must be Pitchcliff. Murad's agent should be at the marketplace by now.
You got an auto hammer! That's neat.
That could have been the end of us. The whole town.
No sign of Marat's guy. He's had plenty of time to investigate.
We'd better look for him.
Damn right.
The attack came without warning.
First, I'm gonna talk to the merchant. And I'm gonna buy potions. Or not. I'm gonna take the treasure box. And I'm gonna sell you. The hearts I don't need, the machine calls, the lenses. And my excess rabbits. And that's it. My stealth was this chalk. No, I'm good. Was this please? No. Was this chalk? No. Sure, let's go. Unknown very rare within the outfit modification. Shock weapon coil. Only 3%. Okay. Fire weapon coil. Yeah, it's not very rare, I'm probably not interested. I found.
Well, someone left here recently, and they were in a hurry.
Oops.
Has to be Marat's guy. Durval's thugs must have made him.
Maybe because he found something. Look at this. I think he drew a map with his own blood.
Right. Those kind of maps, you know, you better follow.
That might be Pitchcliff. He marked a spot to the north. Could be Durval's location.
And my men are waiting outside of town. I'll grab them and meet you there.
Okay, over to the north. Well, there's a flower there, which I might as well pick up. Nothing more of great interest here. That's a rat! Rat! Thank you.
Save
enough.
This for later.
Oh, there's a campfire.
You look strong enough to man a forge.
Not my thing. Okay. Take me out there, maybe reload some assets. And then let's go. That's all I have, John. Do I have to cross? Yeah, I do. But I can take a road. Let me take out the Ravager from here. Having fun? That's how you kill machines. Not that hard.
What was this?
And you can get a cannon for it. Don't mind me. Let's take the road to the right. This one. I hope it's an actual road. Yeah. Hey Aaron, look what I got. The thing I saved. Bring it down to 60%. No way in hell I'm dropping this cannon until it's empty, at least. Stormbird site. But the cannon. Is that a chain ravager?
Machines. Looks like they've been chained up.
Durval's a tinker. He probably experiments on them or strips them for parts.
Maybe I can use them to make some trouble. I'll go in first. Hold off until the fighting starts.
All right. We've got your back.
So he weaponized the long leg. That's what I thought. Can I tame a ravager? Yep, I can. One ravager, one long leg, a strange iron alloy. And we got a sniper up here and a sniper up here. Override first.
Ball's men. It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Thank you. override. That's no way that's how it's supposed to go. What was my cannon?
I hope so.
Let's go in. Watch my health. So we do it from the start. I can barely see anything.
Yeah.
Duval's men. It's about to get ugly.
I hope so.
Why are getting in though? Actually, why am I knocking them down? Ah, can't override.
Last thing you'll ever see.
You must know he's a ship, though.
No time to do this nicely.
Oh really, that was another way in. That's not what I meant.
It'd be fascinating.
Him on my side. Let me override. Now let's go.
Derval says you gotta eat dirt.
Saw me. Here we go.
How about me? Come talk to me and my Ravager. Let them hash it out.
No more time to recover.
We're close. Give it everything you got. See what happens.
What are they doing all the way over there?
Show them how we do things in the clay!
Now you're on the bike.
Don't clump up! Spread out!
Ursa must be in there. We have to get through.
Let me just grab this.
It's hard too.
You grab the other one. I have the Ravager cannon.
Oh, that sound. There must be a way to get through. They must use these to protect themselves from that awful sound. Should give me the upper hand.
Ursa!
Oh my God. That's some restraint.
Aaron? Durval tried to break me. Shows what he knows.
I should have been with you. Why didn't you come for me? I know I'm a useless trunk, but...
No, idiot. I got a message from Durval saying he wanted to parlay. I didn't come for you because I knew it was a trap. I couldn't let you get hurt. Just didn't think it'd be that good a trap. Thought I could take him out. Now listen. Durval's planning something big in Meridian. He said he'd force Avad to watch as the smoke darkens their precious sun. Your king needs you. No more playing around. You're gonna have to grow up fast.
I will. I promise.
You damn well better, little brother.
Aww.
Ursa. No, no. Please.
They always get to them as they're dying.
I won't let you down. I promise.
Aaron, I'm so sorry.
You've got to find Durval. But Meridian's a big place.
I'll look through his things. Maybe we can narrow it down. This machine's been picked apart with precision. Durval's records, maybe. Such a strange device. It's beautifully crafted. What's Durval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
Is that the corruptor pocket launcher? Nice. Check stealth and freeze. Check stealth. Yes. And freeze. 37. This is 45 and terra. Put it on the bow. Put this on the sling. Only 2% damage. Tear. 62% handling. I want handling on the rope caster. Yeah, I think I want more handling on the rope caster. Damage from the Rattler, freeze. I think I want more damage from the Rattler. Tripcaster, damage, shock, and fire. Because why would it run straight? No reason to do that. I was playing on very hard, right? That was somewhat difficult, but not extremely. Yeah, it's very hard.
This machine's been picked apart with precision. What's Derval learned from all his tinkering? Do I even want to know?
I'll look into it later. Sonic device.
Such a strange device.
Metal pins on the rotating revolving cylinder.
What happens when I turn it on?
I don't know, check.
I think I've got it working. There. Now, say something. Both of you, Doves.
I don't know. What do you want me to say?
Whatever you want. I just want to hear your voice, and keep it for later.
I'll sing, Papa! La 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 la!
There. A song and a laugh. Even better than words. And now I can hear them whenever I want.
We're done, then? Off to bed with you.
Good night, Mama. Good night, Papa.
Is she gone? What are we going to do? The raids are getting closer and closer to Main Spring. How much longer can we hide like this?
A keepsake from his family. Derval's got nothing left to lose. Derval's records, maybe.
Come on, just turn towards it and examine.
Notes about crafting. And a letter tucked between the pages. Lots of blaze, headed to Meridian. If we find it, I'll bet we find Derval too.
Primitive recording. Derval's journal. My loyal customer, Aelund Forgeman, I hope your plans for forging Upper Meridian are moving forward, and we're honored that you chose us to provide the blaze you need. We've received payment for the third shipment, and we are most thankful for your prompt remuneration. Unfortunately, our hunters are struggling to cover the order. We apologize for the delay, but this is an unusually large request. As soon as we have it, we'll deliver it to your warehouse as promised. With utmost respect, Gerund Huntmaster, Mainspring Machine Making's Clan Charter.
I think I found something that can help. Let's head back to the palace.
Go. I won't be long, but I need to tend to my sister.
Understood. Of course, the gun I left isn't here. The sun shall fall. One skill point. And the fire splitter's gone too. And the long leg is gone. Huh. Okay, let's check damage and handling coils. Damage and tear coils. No. Fire coils. No. Fire. Fire. Damage. No. Rattle. Please. No. Handling. No. Damage. Yeah, I want more damage and less actual effects. Percent freeze, 45% freeze. 37 with shock. Then handling damage and freeze. 37% shock replaced with 41% shock. For the blastling damage. Replaced with handling and shock, no. Damage. Instead of handling, increase fire damage. Or do I have better freeze or shock? Shock and fire. Shock and fire is good. This is damage. The rope caster is all about tearing. It should be about handling. Because I can use it. And the large warbow. Freeze, shock. Shock and damage. Yeah. Okay. I want to get that first. Let's hit that campfire first. Yeah, if you want to put a game in a place where you can have very different environments actually very close by, There's probably no better place than Colorado. Do we have any tutorials left? Just a Rattler Shock bolt. Rattler Shock. Okay, I can do Rattler Shock. Come get me. Oh, out of ammo. Freeze does not work against him. Definitely not in the clear.
Nice.
Okay, let's just get that flower. Stormbird.
Ouch.
Is she upset with me? Stormbirds. What do we know about stormbirds? It's very shock resistance, swiftness is fire, blaze canister fire, tear, blaze canister, lightning gun. Give me Rob Castell. God damn it! I just wanted a stormbird. All I wanted was a stormbird. Is that too much to ask? Just a tiny little stormbird? Tiny little huge stormbird? It's not a road, it's a river. Or is it a road?
Can't be too prepared.
It can be, but no one said it's a bad thing. What the hell am I? Huh. No, you don't see me. Okay, he sees me. Come on, get down. Yeah, he's not gonna bother anyone anymore. At least for a while. Okay, what else can I do? There's a corrupt zone. But as far as actual missions. Death from the skies. Go back to Pitchcliff.
Moon talks. This must be pitch perfect.
I need my anti-freeze outfit. Son of a something. She left herself. At least I already got my flower.
Glenn talks. This must be Pitchcliff.
So, put on the antifreeze outfit. Load that file. Can I hit that thing? Ice on Glint Fox. It's dead.
What made these Glintox attack? I better speak to whoever's in charge.
You guys okay? Yeah, he's got the right idea. You don't.
Miracle, we survived.
What are you doing all the way up there? Climb this weird ladder to get to here.
You just flew in on a rainbow and saved our sorry slags. Where do you come from?
A man named Hackard outside the village warned me.
Traitor! I ordered him to stay put! I'll throw him in irons!
He's dead.
What? That scorched out, filthy, rotten dirtwad of a brother! Why didn't he listen? Why?
He was worried you and the entire town would be killed.
Do you have any idea what could be drawing the Glintocks? Has anyone come trying to sell lures? They're devices that attract machines.
Is that real? Is that some sort of Nora joke?
No.
I'll take that as a no. Has anything changed that might have lured the Glintocks? Have you left machine scrap lying around?
No. Us around use our scrap. Not like the Carja. They only keep the pretty parts.
So the Carja have been leaving scrap around?
Here? Never! If a Carja wasted scrap on my watch, I'd pick it up and make him eat it.
Why do you think the Carja have anything to do with the Glintocks?
We built this outpost to protect against the Carja. Now they're coming here to trade. Fine. Their shards are as good as anyone's. But everyone knows that they want this place. Come to think of it, they want every place.
But how could the Carja have brought on the Glintocks?
If I ever get a break from them, I'll see if I can spare a man to follow the trail. Guaranteed, there's a Carja at the other end.
What exactly do you do here?
I'm the mayor. Mostly because I was too drunk to say no when my brother asked me. Tell me where he is, and I'll lay him to rest once we get these Glinthawks to flock off.
Flock off.
You'll find him due south of here, along the river.
Damn that fool. That bung. That lunkhead. Thank you for being with him at the end.
Flock off is a good one.
Why don't I investigate why the Glinthawks are attacking? You've got your hands full.
Really? No one ever offers to help me. You, any good at tracking?
A little bit.
You could say that.
All right, then. Let me know what you find. Hammer to steel. A Carja is behind all this.
Yeah, I thought so.
That device is sending out a signal. Might be what's attracting the Glintocks.
Also, is that a rat I see?
Turn off! Turn off!
Yes, rat bone. Rattler ammo or blastling ammo? I feel like the rattler is more annoying to me. Now we need fish skin. Fish skin and lots of fish skin, actually. Fish skin and rat bone.
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glinthawks attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on. I scrounged it from an old workshop.
Well, let you do it.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value.
Okay, I just want to finish this bit right here. Just let me finish.
That device is sending out a signal. Might be what's attracting the Glintox.
No, well, what?
Turn off! Turn off!
By the...
That device...
Me?
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
Oh my god. Level. I wonder if the war sport is the one that you can't even start playing, or the one you really want to play but keeps crashing. Okay. This looks horrible. But you'll do it.
That device is sending out a signal. Might be what's attracting the Glintawks.
Let me just
turn off!
Shoot
turn
that.
Off!
By the that device
me.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value.
Okay, screw that. Never mind. Okay, let's try and get through this. Display at 50%. Graphics as low as it can go. Let's try and finish this.
Any one of us could have died.
Okay. This looks horrible. Hopefully it'll work. Any more rats? I think that's a rat.
Turn off! Turn off!
Not a rat. Oh, there is rat enough. No, I need rat bone. And fish skin. That bone, fish skin. Ugh. Any more rats? I need to fish more. Okay.
What are you doing?
By the sun! It won't turn off!
That device is making the Glinthawks attack. Turn it off.
Me? I don't know how to turn it off any more than I know how I turned it on. I scrounged it from an old workshop.
Bonk.
Well, that should do it. Now start talking. Why are you scrounging gear you don't even understand?
My customers demand extraordinary pieces best found at the fringes of civilization. My tales of adventure only increase their value. Where others only dare tread, I flourish. No mountain climbs too high that I can't mount it. My trade demands sacrifice.
Including the sacrifice of innocence? Those Glinthawks swooped down and attacked everyone.
I didn't mean for that to happen. I sought only to sate the appetites of rich nobles who never leave their mansions.
You mentioned you found the device in a workshop?
Yes. I camped out atop the snowy eastern ridge. No easy climb, even in my best years. But I girded my...
Enough. Were there any other devices at this workshop?
Abandoned equipment, the likes of which I've never seen. A peculiar silo remained impervious to my attempts to open it.
Hold on.
As I searched, I wondered how many secrets lie hidden in this world. As we, in our ignorance, go about our daily...
Your point?
Oh. No, I didn't see another device. But one could still be there, waiting to unleash its horrors.
Enough.
Did you know this whole time that that device was luring Glinthawks?
By the sun, no! I stashed it here for a while, but when I came back, I was nearly beheaded by one of those flying terrors.
This device is dangerous. I have to find that workshop and make sure it's the last. Where is it?
On the eastern ridge, just beyond my campsite. But after I descended from the workshop, a cracking above me signaled my doom.
Skip to the point.
I dove into the river mere moments before an avalanche took out the path. You can't reach it now. The climb is too perilous.
Don't worry about me.
Take my chances. You just stay away from that workshop and try not to cause another mess.
Okay, I'm assuming that's saved. So, bring it back up.
It was all I could do to protect my family. That car just said the workshop was near his campsite on the eastern ridge.
Oh, fun. 5:10. I can do that. Merchant. Potions. Good. Special. No. Spell. Long leg. Shinko. Ravager. Glinthawk. Snapper. Long leg. Watch out. That's okay. That's a lot of chill water. That's maybe too much chill water. Let's try and keep it down to 200, okay? Good. Metal vessel. No, don't sell the metal vessel. Metal vessel is too important. But sell the chill water and sell the sparkle. I have plenty of those. And sell the resist fire potion. I'll make new ones if I want. Modifications. Shock coil, freeze coil, fire coil, fire coil. Sell this turcoil. Sell this turcoil. Next is all spear damage.
I'm glad you're on our side.
Closest campfire down here. Ravager. Ravager. Destroy Ravager. I didn't destroy that Ravager. And switch back to stealth outfits. Also, ammunition. I didn't save my upgrades. Son of a... Interesting. Puzzles can be overridden.
Too slow, come on.
Glinthawks. Let's not go through here. Wait, which campfire? Oh, then go save. Good, stay down. That's a storm bird. You okay, dude? Let's keep going. Okay, that's as far as you go.
Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche.
Okay. Thing I saved. Just let me get a place where I send them all the things. And reload. Okay, I'm willing to give up ambient occlusion, clouds, and reflections, and shadows, and a filter, and some textures.
Here's the scrounger's campsite, so the workshop can't be far. If I can find a way around the avalanche.
I'm guessing we're going back because this thing isn't passable. How the hell is there anything else up here? Just these two? don't kill each other. That freeze bellow back. Red eye watcher. Is that a storm build waiting for me up there? What the hell are these guys doing up
here? That's it. Nothing to see here.
Show me the eye. Please bellow back. A weakness to damage. Just damage the container. Let me see if I can get your friend to help too. Where is your friend? Not reloaded yet. Okay, good enough. And switch to freeze resistance. So, how about freeze resist potion? Oh yeah, you like the charge? Here, go ahead and charge. It landed on my head. And the storm bird landed on my head. Thank you.
Got it.
Okay. Did it fall? It fell down. Stormbird, what you doing? Stormbirds, shock, okay, weakness fire, but I need to aim at specific things. Okay, I need actually the Wobo. And the Hopcaster. So, freeze arrows, fire arrows, and tear that cannon off.
I bet Allure brought that Stormbird here. If I find any and destroy them, the machine should leave.
Okay, well, let's try to be quiet about it. Really? How about this? Nope. Nothing works. Thank you. Oh, come on, I was so close. I love this game and I hate this game. Low ambient occlusion, low shadows, lower filter, lower model quality. Turn it off. How about I turn ambient occlusion off? Then we'll see. Maybe it will help. I mean, if my hardware couldn't run this game, it would stutter, it would run at low frame rate. It would look crappy. But it just crashes. That'll be a loading and unloading issue. Oh, at least I'm here. Who's still here? Oh, there's a watcher here. What? Okay. No more time to be subtle. Living. Okay. That's a good thing. What else do we have? Focus. Many pieces of film with erratic hand drawing.
So Durval was behind these lures. Brilliant. And dangerous. Now to bring word back to Pitchcliff.
Tattered letter. Well, I have so few data points. There's another way off this mountain? Of course there's another way off this mountain. Chargers. How about I take one of you? Let's ride. Good charger. Go, go, go.
Ho!
Just me and my charger. Oh.
The attack could have destroyed the town.
Do you have any rats? Can I have a goose?
You'll be happy to know I found another one of those lures and destroyed it. Should be the last you'll hear of it.
By fire and spit, you went above and beyond. How do you know there won't be any more?
The workshop where I found it was long abandoned. You're safe.
Good. My troops want to spit and shake your hand, as my brother would have. On behalf of Pitchcliff and my family, I thank you.
Cool. Let's grab a Banuk figure on the way. It's not on the way. I need to tarnlock this place. Vestal's pouch. Is that where I found the dead guy? Okay, I need to hit this. Let's go here first. That's what I want to do. Yes, it is the place I snuck up on.
Poor Atrol. And poor Alita.
Yeah. I wonder if taking this place over would be a good idea. Not unless I'm asked for. Okay. Not my problem.
Hmm.
hunger keeps us sharp. Our hunger keeps us sharp. Our hunger.
Are you okay, man?
You do what you came here to do, and then you're gone. Understood?
Okay. The Forbidden West. Ooh. Yellowing parchment containing reports in various different hands and inks. Expeditions into the Forbidden West. Reader, if you would know of the Forbidden West, there are none more qualified to be your teller than I, the considerate Udain, healer of Blazon Arch. Why? For I yet live, unlike the outlanders who gasped or shrieked the tales that followed. Foolhardy Blazons and madcaps all. They were brought to me near death, poisoned, mortally wounded, or driven witless by what they had experienced in the lands beyond the Daunt. With such wounds, it was all I could do to ease their pain and try to make notes from their ranting. As the sun shines upon me, I cannot vouch for the full truth of these tales. I only hope they will satisfy your curiosity and turn you from the path that led these impudent explorers and daredevil trekkers to their deaths. Though each account differs, it is certain that the western lands are most unlike our own. Some cross deserts of palest white, others deserts the color of fire, or even limitless sweeps of blue sand that seem to reflect the sky above, broken only by the remains of ancient machines. Others spoke of vast prairies of tall grass, each blade sharp enough to draw blood, dotted with shivering black flowers or incalculable plains of dried mud, cracked like a great mosaic. At night, unknown animals watch with glowing eyes, and strange birds, all the color of kites and fireworks, chitter and call out in men's voices. Most extraordinary of all are those reports of a lake 100 times the size of the daybrink. So wide the far shores cannot be made out, and so deep that an entire city of the ancient stands drowned within. We're gonna have underwater ecologies in the Grand Lakes in the Forbidden West. Okay. The water is sour to the taste and sickening, and it is said to rise up and push back against those who attempt to cross. It would seem that dead cities without number have been consumed by the shifting dunes in the west. Their skeletal towers mired in seas of sand. The wind is heard to sing a low, mournful song through these ruins, or through the skeletons of vast metal birds now fallen, or over great metal bowls now filled with depths of black water, where fish dart like shooting stars. That song of ruin, rising from a hum to a howl, still haunted these men and women as they thrashed and sweated in unquiet sleep. But though the western lands are harsh and even their beauty hides dangers, it is not the land alone that swallows up all who venture within, that inflicts the brands and wounds suffered by those few fortunate enough to return. Oh yes, all have spoken of new machines in the west, machines more strange and terrible than any found in the Sundom, with their fingernails dying witnesses have scratched out impossible shapes, or if they still possessed several limbs and vocal organs, mimicked jerky movements and imitated awful sounds, all belonging in the throes of madness. And what manner of men can live where the sun goes at night? These tales were the most chilling. One spoke of drinkers of machine blood, their lips and tongues stained, their teeth replaced with metal. Another described youths as pale as ash, all wearing the same faces, who hunt silently and tirelessly in the night. Still another told of a tribe, seen only from afar, whose folk busied themselves digging deep pits in the sand, only to fill them in again for unknowable reasons. While another tribe was only glimpsed on the waters of the Great Lake, riding their thin, dark boats. Oh, son, a half of me regrets scribing these stories, for they inspire questions that can only be answered by yet more doomed expeditions. And yet I must tell the tales, for what else remains of these poor and wretched men and women? If they sought riches, they found none to bring back, nothing save a handful of black silt, or a curiously stamped piece of metal, a chunk of desert glass with shifting hue, or an odd, smooth shell. I have kept all these things to remind me of those who went in search of the forbidden, and pay for it dearly. Reader, if you think yourself an adventurer, heed the warning in the old man's collection of strange small things, and go not into the Forbidden West. Except we are in the second game. That's everything there is to see here. Right, fish. Not here. Okay, I found Blazon Arch. You're a trader. I'm guessing nothing interesting. Here, give me the mod box.
I hear folks keep disappearing in the night. Deserters, if you ask me. Good reason.
Okay. That's Blazon Arch.
More mercenaries? What sort of person sells their loyalty?
Not loyalty, services. Okay, what's up that mountain? No easy climb, I guess. Why, if you insist.
I trust you can at least pretend to respect your better.
Show me a better.
When I thought of loyalty, I thought of nothing. You can't just be faking it, Penny.
Are they wrestling? No, they're trying to stab each other. Always safe.
My focus is receiving another signal.
Yep. Tallneck.
That signal must be coming from that tallneck.
Sure, put it on the tallneck. Hey, dude.
The Sundom has changed, but this work hasn't.
Not sure what you're doing, though. Gate discovered? What gate? What's a gate? Okay, let's go. Do I have to worry about cultists or bandits?
I need to find a way up to the tallneck's head.
No, just watch us. I'm not gonna make it.
Saving these for the trail. I should be able to jump onto the tallneck. Okay, time to climb up to its head.
Interesting. What? Okay. Yeah, much better. Bandit camp, on my way to Maker's End. Excellent, also corrupted zone. Might not finish it all this time. Probably not gonna finish it all this time. Probably just gonna do that corrupted zone. Okay, Blastling on the right. Someone exploded. Where am I? Why am I there? Okay, let's go bandit camp.
Somebody needs a killing, and I'm...
God damn it.
Ain't afraid to die. To kill.
Anyone see anything?
I'm gonna destroy you.
Bandits.
Looks good.
Ooh, very well. There's a scorpion. I should look into that. Broadhead. That's cool. Stay out of your way. What is that?
Need them soon enough.
What is that? Lockbreaker. That's a new one. Lockbreaker. That's a big one. I can override it. Hard auto casing. Weakness freeze. Digging arm. Tear. Exhaust port. Everything. Fuel sack. Everything. That's a biggie. Holy hell, man. Enough now. Okay, that thing is nasty.
End. Not much farther now. Bolin said he found an image of the woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Noraland.
You're a clone.
Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course. Before long, you'll know as well as I do. Maybe better. But then you're young. Megazand is crawling with Cliff's troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the walls. Your focus will show the location.
Okay.
Who is he and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
Okay, I think I'm just gonna rush that bandit camp. That's a Ravager. Yeah, but I don't feel like fighting all of them just to get the cannon.
I might need that.
What are they burning over there? Oh, great. Just the one. Okay. Oh, it's nil.
I waited for you. Time passing pulls the anticipation tight as wire. Ah, how many has it been now?
That's to be the three.
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count. Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're going to tell yourself. Shall we get started?
Let me just pick off the sentry. Oh, sentries. We'll crash. Hopefully you saved after the conversation with my fire splitter. Nope. No fire splitter in sight. Okay. Guy here. Guy here. That's a heavy. I don't have the leader strike yet. Lots of heavies. See if we can find a higher way in. That's a heavy. Let's take some extra precautions. You have an opening. That's not how you build a base. No prisoners that I can see. That's the alarm. No way through here. Let's go kill those near the alarm.
Don't mind me.
That's just one guy. That's another marksman. Be careful.
Could be
an alarm will wake up the whole camp, and more besides.
We got it!
We got nothing. You've got nothing.
coming down steady as a drumbeat.
Oh, here are the prisoners.
See something.
Any plan.
Okay, we got nothing on this end. Everyone is over there. All coming that way.
Rost always said, patience. Holy hell. Oh, come on. The bandits imprisoned these people.
Where the hell did you go? That was a headshot. Okay. Save. Let's do a quick run through again.
Blood and sacrifice brought about this.
Move along now.
What? I suppose there's a quick way out of this place. Looks like a little ancient shell. Shock trap.
You're looking well.
My kills.
They're leaving.
Can't help but smile in the sunshine.
Yeah, I know, you guys like the sun.
The Captain Ursa fought for us. That's why the damn Shadow Carja murdered her.
And Ancient Vessel. Completed set number two. Let's find those hidden things. Wait, where's Nil?
I might need that.
By the way, I talked to your friends at Fire Walk.
These little moments are refreshing, aren't they?
That could be the least creepy thing you've said to me.
That glimpse of yourself in their eyes just as the cloud of death passes across them.
Never mind. There it goes. You know, Nil, if you get tired of bandits, there is a group called the Eclipse.
That's a political situation.
They're murderers, and they're raising an army of machines. That's a little more than politics.
Don't hate me for being single-minded. Besides, I wouldn't bet on how long the Shadow Carja are going to last, if you're in for the kill.
I saw Sunstone Rock for myself.
Only visiting, I hope. Carja justice has become so complicated. Is Geneva still shackled there?
Geneva is the warden, if that's what you mean.
Yeah.
Oh, such a waste of an intoxicating ferocity. We fought together. And each other. Ah, but don't let me get sentimental.
We've come a long way from Norland. Where have you been, Nil?
I heard the roads of the Sundom were no longer safe. And thankfully, it was true. Ambushes, raiding parties, even corrupted machines. The mortal wounds just opened themselves to accept my arrows. But you knew this already. You've been walking on the edge of life and death. I can tell.
Yeah. It's a long story.
With many quick endings, I hope.
I guess I'll see you never.
Goodbye, Nil.
I don't want to alarm you, but the bandits are thinning out. Makes you wish you could kill them more than once, doesn't it?
No, once is enough.
You're right, of course. Once is enough. When you really make it count.
Okay, goodbye, Nil.
Bye, Nil. Case for concern. What? Great, now I hit level 45.
so bittersweet. Like a smile through bloody teeth.
What's the matter? You look disappointed.
Oh, the bandit clans are gone. I hear another turned back at the southern plains, just at a sniff of the legend we carved.
That's what all this bloodshed was for, to end the bandit threat.
But now there's nothing left to kill. Unless... No, no.
I guess this is our last farewell.
After all we've been through, this isn't the place for that. There's a mesa south of Meridian with a view of the spear shafts. Meet me there.
Don't make me kill you, Neil. Do not make me kill you. Please don't make me kill you. You've been so nice in a very creepy kind of way. Inside.
Regret this.
No, that's fine. That's a bowl. More bowls. What did you hide for me? To this voice in my ears.
Right where he said it would be.
Metal shards, freeze coil, rope caster, blazing wire.
Not a bad selection. I'll put those to use.
Freeze coil. Yeah, no. Wobo, please 41, please 45, with some extra terror. And the Shadow Sling can have the freeze 42 with some fire damage. Freeze and shock. Yeah, give me freeze and shock. Yeah, I got a new weapon. Too late, I already got a large weapon. Ancient necklace. And the Sterling Malkite.
Why are you doing this?
Because I want you to succeed. Good hunting. We'll talk later.
What? Fireplace.
Wait! Damn him.
That's where I'm going to end. I'll probably do some collecting over the weekend and be back to this on Sunday. Thanks for watching. Stay good. Have fun.